I try and make a next motherfucking scene up there. Fucking Shmurda, she wrote.
You're my Shmurda, that
dude. Jahlil Beats, holla at me.
Everybody got their own fucking story about this, how the song came together. So I get a call from my man, it's like, yo, this nigga Bobby Shmurda, he got this record out, this shit like killing the internet right now. Like, you got this shit on Vine, you know what I'm saying? Shit popping all crazy on Vine. So I said, shit, send me that joint. So I heard it, I'm like, yo, that shit is dope. Like, that shit is like funny, like the dance is funny as shit. Like, that shit was cool as a motherfucker. So I ended up reaching out to him, you know what I mean? Before then, the beat was Lloyd Banks, Jackpot. Take way back. I did the record like 2 years ago, 2012, we dropped the record called Jackpot, which was crazy too. But Banks didn't really do nothing to it. He just, I guess, it didn't even go on his mixtape. I guess he just, like, you know, he wasn't rocking with it at the time, so he let the joint go, you know what I'm saying? Then 2 years later, the kid Bobby Shmurda did something to it. Jim was buzzing on the internet. You know, it's a young brother from Brooklyn trying to come up. So I'm like, yo, rock with that joint. You know what I'm saying? Banks didn't buy the record. So, you know, go ahead and do your thing. You know what I mean? I just trying to see another young brother come up, you know what I mean, make it in the game. So gave him the record. And, you know, he got to deal with Epic. You know what I mean? Shout out to Shot Money XL. You know, now we're working on the bulk of his album and shit, so that's what it is, man. That's the story. No, he ain't steal a beat from Banks and none of that, you know what I mean? Everything was all love, and I gave him my blessing, so that's what it is. With the choir. And I brought in the deep brass. Siren in there. Get niggas hype. That was the bass. appreciate it. That shit going in my Jahlil Beats kit. Available next month on beatsfromjahlil.com. You download that shit, you be like.
Jahlil Beats, holla at me.
Everybody think that shit say Jungle Beats. Yeah. I'm gonna make it slow.
Jahlil Beats, holla at me.
Now, I only said that because I just blazed hit me up on Twitter talking about Jungle on the Beats.
You got what happened there.
Subway, free breezy, oh, breezy, oh. It's time my niggas Shmurda teaming, oh, bitch caught up about a week ago, Fuck with us and then we tweaking, ho, Run up on that nigga, get the squeezing, ho. Everybody catch him pulling.